stepfather siya. And yung setting alone is one of the best destinations in the country. And then yung movie ko is about finding yourself, like realizing what's really important. What do you nagmamatter talaga sa buhay mo? Find your true happiness. Rebuilding and refacing yourself. Na yung realization mo na at the end of the day, everything heals. And sooner or later, the happiness will come back.
Yeah. So, yun ang panoorin. Nakuwento na
nyo yun. Yun talaga. And sobrang ganda yung pelikula po. Sana nagbigyan talaga nila ng chance. And kami, I don't know, like what he said, kampante kami na yung pelikula mapapanood nila, hindi ko masasayang yung pera nila, yung oras nila, dahil maganda talaga siya. Pero hindi ko kasi paralam yung sinasabi.
Idea for next summer, kung ganun dapat nila. What's not to like about people hanging out sa beach, you know, you're watching a film with good acting and a great story by Anj, you know what I mean? I mean, ganda ng picture, you get your popcorn, and this is a film that you want to see, that you want to appreciate, not just going to the islands, but actually a really cool film, great filmmaking. It's good for you.